immediately follow this two-hour telecast of Collision here on TNT. Tony Schiavone, Nigel McGuinness, joined by the one and only, thank God, Don Callis.
Now, I don't want to see that mask come off because my experience is usually people who wear a mask are hiding something that we don't want to see.
Oh, stop.
You should wear one, Schiavone.
Couple of slaps. Kyle Fletcher dug the foot into the midsection. Here it goes. Kick. Thrust kick that time. Lariat. That goes down. Fletcher hard to the floor.
Nice turn on the ring apron.
Here comes Atlantis Jr. And a steal. Something suicidal. And Kyle Fletcher hit hard on the top of that safety rail. Hard. I tell you.
That mask is in there.
The kid's still fighting, mask ripped and all.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. That's going to be a real distraction for a luchador.
Yeah.
That mask is sacrosanct.
I agree with that up on top. And missile drop kick from the top. Flipped Kyle Fletcher over. Cover one, two. Now a two count. Right now, the young luchador, Atlantis Jr., getting very, very frustrated with what's going on here. Not only the mask, but his moves. Kyle Fletcher continuing to come back. Trying another monkey flip.